In some applications with a deep gear ratio, such as 456 and numerically higher, the ring gear becomes thick enough that the crosspin shaft cannot clear the ring gear teeth. The solution to this is a notched crosspin shaft which is installed before the ring gear is mounted. With the carrier and axles installed, rotate the crosspin shaft so the notch faces one of the axles. Push the axle in and install the C-clip. With the C-clip installed, pull the axle back to seat the C-clip. Rotate the crosspin shaft so the notch faces the other axle and repeat the process. With both C-clips installed, rotate the crosspin shaft so the notch faces neither axle and install the crosspin retaining bolt.